We're going to take a look at another aspect of how to produce better organic results for your web page or your client's web page. Now, you'll see what I typed in here is construction management services. So I did a previous video on construction company, but obviously construction companies do construction management services, but not all construction companies. So it's a nuance in the construction business. There's nuances to many types, but this is one that we can all relate to because we know what construction companies are and we know what management services are. So let's take a look here. Construction management services. Now, remember, I'm anonymous on my search here. We're looking at these first results. These are all global results right here. Wikipedia, Bechtel. I mean, these are all very large companies and they're global. And now we've got a map here of local companies, right? And now we've got listings of local companies. This one is my client. They're the first organic result. So the key here is these bolded words, right? Because these bolded words are what the search terms were up here. You can see them here as well. So it's a pretty broad search because I didn't type in a geographical area, but let's type in a geographical area. And now we're going to see a different set of map results. So you can see my clients there. First result, they're on the map now. Also the first organic result, second organic result, third organic result. There's a video on YouTube of theirs. So they have just dominated this page. Boy, they have a good SEO person. So again, I'm doing this anonymously. So this is the power of, SEO and the difference between a national and a local result. And you can use this information for two ways. One is it's going to help you do better research for your clients on their competition. And it's also going to be your research to determine where your results are in SEO and search engine marketing and how to improve your results. Because there's always room for improvement. Even on results like this, there's always room for improvement. So I hope this was helpful for you. Hit the subscribe button and you'll get all my latest techniques and tips. And these are current techniques and tips. So you're not looking at old videos. These are new ones that have the current methods. I hope it's helpful. Thanks for listening.